Well, good morning. This is Cerinthia 212. It is about 6:20 a.m. in the morning, and I just wanted to send a message to my sister girl from New York to the UK. She's my UK friend. She is a very strong and uplifting and wonderful person. And sister girl, I just want you to let you know that you're definitely not alone. You are definitely not alone. I just want to send out prayers, and I want you to stay strong, and I want you to know that you are definitely not alone. And I totally understand what you're going through right now. And the thing that I want you to get is never give up. Never give up on the fight. Never think that you are alone, because you're not. You're definitely not alone. And I send you love. I send you prayers. And you are fighting for your family. You are fighting for what you know is right. You are fighting for the love and the support and the encouragement. That's what you're fighting for. And I want you to know, don't give up. And we as women are, with our family, we are the nurturers, we are the caregivers, we are the protectors, we are the providers. Even though we may have a husband or a boyfriend or a fiance, you know, still in all, we are the center. We are the backbones of our families, and we keep it together. And I want to tell you, sister girl, I know that the road seems dark and it is bumpy, and you just feel like sometimes just throwing your hands up and walking away and say, you know what, F it. But stick in there, sweetie, because in the end, what will be will be. I'm telling you to pray and to stay strong and not to give up, sweetie. And I am totally here for you. You can call me anytime you want. You can write me on Facebook anytime you want, or YouTube, or whatever it may be. Feel obligated, feel free to call me if you want to talk, if you just want to, I don't know, vet or whatever it is that you want to do. I am here for you. And you are strong. You know what I'm saying? You're stronger than what you think. And what you're going through now is just the test of your strength. It's just the test of the testimony that you will be giving to your children, of saying, do you remember when this happened? But thank God we got through it. Thank God that I was strong enough. Thank God that I kept up the fight, and that I did not give up. And everything that I do is for you. Everything that I do is to make your life easier, make your life better. And sister girl, I love you so much. I truly, truly do. And you are like a sister. You are my sister girl. And I just wanted to come in real quick to let you know that I understand what you're going through. I totally understand what you're going through, because you and I are going through the same thing, which is weird because you're in the UK and I'm in New York, and we're both going through the same exact thing. So sometimes you may think that you're not, that you're like alone, and that you're the only one that's going through situations, but sweetie, you're not. And you have to stay strong. And I know that it's difficult. I know that sometimes we want to just crawl up in the bed, put the covers over our heads, and never get back up. You know, but know that you're stronger than what you think you are. You've come through so much within the past year that many people would have given up, but you had the strength and the know-how that to know that I can't give up, and I will not give up, and can't is not a part of my vocabulary. And I know it may sound silly. It's so much that I want to say, but I don't know how to put it into words. But I just want you to know, sister girl, that I'm here for you, and you're not alone, and to keep up the good fight. And I will keep you in my prayers. I will keep you in my thoughts. And I just want to say God bless you and your husband and your beautiful, beautiful, beautiful children. And keep strong and stay strong. And I am always, always, always here for you, no matter what time of the day or night. I'm always here for you. You can pick up the phone. You can call me, whatever. I will be here for you. So that's one of the things about that I love our community, is that we've getting closer and with people and developing personal friendships and sisterhoods and brotherhoods within our community. And I am totally blessed and grateful to be a part of our weight loss community. I am totally blessed and grateful to be a part of our Facebook family and the groups that we provide for one another, and the support and the love and the understanding. And sometimes, we may need to be kicked in the butt from love, and that's what we get from this community. And sister girl, I just want you to know that I love you so much, and I support you, and I will be here for you. And I want you to know not to give up. Never give up. Never. Because you are your children's strength. You are who they look to as their hero, as their support, as their protector. And things may seem difficult and hard, and I totally understand. But with God's help, you're not alone, and you will never be alone. So I just want you to know that. I just want to give you this message and to say this to you. And I love you, sweetie. And I'm so praying for you. And from my family and my household to yours, we love you and we pray for you. And don't give up, baby girl. I think of you as a little sister, so don't give up, sweetie. And we are definitely here for you. And I love you. So I will talk to you later, sweetie. And keep God as your rock. Okay. Talk to you later, sweetie. Bye-bye.